Congratulations on your appointment, Commander. Oh, right. I'm your deputy, Toa. Pleased to meet you, sir. I have a feeling you weren't told much about what you would be doing here. Okay, that's what I thought. The Allied Command, well, the Admiral anyway, can be pretty disorganized. It can make life difficult sometimes. I keep telling him he needs to plan things out better, but nope, never listens to little old me. Your mission here in Kimberly is to develop the city's defenses and turn it into a safe haven for its residents. We need to build a city that can thwart any enemies that come to our gates and keep our residents' minds at ease. Oh, and on a side note, could you introduce any eligible men to me if you happen to know any? Not that you have to, it's just, you know, with the hours here, it's really tough to meet anybody new. It's so bad that my only companions are my books.
Yo!
Got it.
Commander! Let me think. Okay.
Got it. What now?
Okay, sure. Now.
It's me, Newman. Yes. That's right. Well.
So the first thing to cover is unit construction. It's the most fundamental part of city development and defense. need weapons units to take on the enemy, but people can't live here unless we also have residential units. Now, the towering building at the heart of the city is the command center. You will have noticed the crane, I presume. That's the crane used to construct new units after you've singled out a vacant plot of land. Those to you later. Now, I'd like to tell you a little about enemy strikes. That's certainly the most important of our duties. You can check details about the enemies around each city on the world map. Enemy types are automatically detected, so you can decide which sort of enemy you think we should tackle. That will lure the enemy in, but under your expert guidance, Commander, we'll take out whatever dares to come our way. As soon as the enemy comes within range of our weapons units, they'll attack automatically. But, of course, enemies can come from all sides, so we have to rotate the city zone so the units are pointing in the right direction. That's where you come in, Commander. Oh, if the command center at the heart of the city gets taken out, it's all over. So we do have to be careful. Was that too much information for one session? I'm not sure if I managed to explain everything clearly. It's completely okay if you decide to just lead with your gut. There's nothing wrong with that. So, how about we conduct a strike on some enemies?
Sir. Shall we conduct a strike on these enemies?
Threat eradication order. Battle stations, everyone. City switching to battle configuration. Stowing the crane. Shielding the CDC next.
All units switching to strike mode!
All further orders to be taken from strike command. Strike readiness complete!
Alright, it's time to reveal my hidden potential.
Incoming attack!
Whoa, that is fast!
Down.
consider
get
them
it
soon.
This is bad.
The city's been infiltrated. Commander, can't do something.
Just hit 75% strike progress, guys. We just hit 90% strike progress. Nearly there.
They'll be in the city of it soon.
What? That come from?
Strike progress, 100%.
I gotta say it, I rock the show. Seriously, it's like our weapons are an extension of my body.
Here's the report. Here are our strike results. That's all the data right there. I'll send it off to R&D for analysis. Next up is how our latest strike results have affected the city's happiness levels. Overall happiness has increased. That's great news. Thanks to the outcome of that last strike, people are asking for permission to live in our city. This is great! These are the crystals we managed to procure from the enemy in the last strike. Crystals are a special mineral resource that are produced when an enemy is taken out. We'll need that for unit construction and development and defense in general. So let's try to gather as much as we can in each strike. Next is the report on operator performance. Make sure you keep a close eye on focus and energy levels too. Which operator do you feel contributed the most to that last strike? Oh, when you reward operators for good work, they get a boost of energy and a crew experience, too.
I'm the kind of guy who comes through when you're in a real pinch, huh? Sorry about all those other times.
That's it for the report. Thank you for your excellent leadership, as always, sir.
Think of it.
How about?
Hey. All right. Okay.
Yeah. Well then.
Understood.
Ha 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 ha!
Commander!
That's right.
You know, we have enough crystals to make some aluminite now. Whatever crystals we use will be gone for good. Is that all right? Get started on the construction work straight away. I'm sure it won't take long. You want to fortify the unit? Got it. Leave it to me, Commander. Get started on the construction work straight away. I'm sure it won't take long. We've begun fortifying the unit. It should be done shortly.
Doing a water park event for everyone in the city. Come and have fun.
Get started on the construction work straight away. I'm sure it won't take long.
Thank you.
Commander. Near the city, sir. Shall we conduct a strike on these enemies?
Threat eradication order. Battle stations, everyone. City switching to battle configuration. Stowing the crane. Shielding the CDC next.
All units switching to strike mode.
Can't be long now, can it?
Incoming attack!
Whoa, that is fast!
Woohoo!
We did it?
Don't let your guard down!
Here's the report.
Here are our strike results.
You got a promotion? Oh, well, congrats, sir. Hey, we should all have a party to celebrate.
Next up is how our latest strike results have affected the city's happiness levels. Overall happiness has increased. That's great news. Thanks to the outcome of that last strike, people are asking for permission to live in our city. This is great! These are the crystals we managed to procure from the enemy in the last strike. Next is the report on operator performance. Make sure you keep a close eye on focus and energy levels, too. Which operator do you feel contributed the most to that last strike?
Right? I delivered all the goods this time around. And next time, I'm gonna deliver even greater stuff.
That's it for the report. Oh, and Admiral Newman is on the line. I'll just patch you through.
Hello, Newman here. Your performance in battle recently has been nothing short of remarkable. I've just received word that your strike results have surpassed Allied Command's benchmark for your rank. In other words, you're up for promotion. Well done. So, well, I thought I'd send over a little congratulatory gift. It's nothing special, you understand. Just something run-of-the-mill. Don't feel the need to give something in return. It should prove very useful for the continued development and defense of your city. So, back to your duties. I'm expecting great things as ever. City development like we've never seen.
I'll put our bonuses into the storeroom. Thank you for your excellent leadership as always, sir.
A dandelion's arrived near the city. We'll be there until you give them permission to enter our airspace.
Maybe it's time to make some aluminite. Aluminite is what you need to fortify units, and it's produced from crystals. Have you noticed the crystal processing plant next to the core unit? That's where they make aluminite. Oh, yes. You also collect taxes via the crystal processing plant. Taxes are our primary source of revenue. The greater the population, the more taxes we get. So, well, encourage as many people to live here as possible. Taxes are levied after every strike, so don't forget to collect them from the crystal processing plant.
There's a dandelion in a holding pattern outside the city, requesting permission to dock. Shall I give it the all clear? Roger. The dandelion's gonna be entering our airspace any minute now.
Moving around all the time really takes it out of you mentally and physically. But at least they'll be safe.
Okay, I'll see that all these new residents get processed ASAP. We've finished processing all the new residents. The dandelion's gonna be leaving again soon.
I'll collect our tax revenues. Our residents are really helping us out. You know, we have enough crystals to make some aluminite now. Whatever crystals we use will be gone for good. Is that all right? Yes, sir. Oh, it's done already. Want to move the unit to? Okay, we'll get the move underway. We've begun fortifying the unit. It should be done shortly.
Great!
Here are all the enemies sighted near the city, sir. Shall we conduct a strike on these enemies? Threat eradication order. Battle stations, everyone. City switching to battle configuration. Stowing the crane. Shielding the CDC next.
All units switching to strike mode.
All cargo orders to be taken from strike command. Strike readiness complete. Okay, Commander, let's go all out. Time to show all the people of the city what an amazing leader you are.
Get him in the head!
Yes!
Nearly there!
Soon. That's the way!
Where'd that come from?
We're so close to the end! Stay sharp!
That's the way!
Enemy swarm destroyed!
Strike progress! 100%!
Yes! Thank God we got through that! I'm sure I'm thirsty, though. Could you buy me a soda, Commander? Here's the report. Here are our strike results. That's all the data right there. I'll send it off to R&D for analysis. Next up is how our latest strike results have affected the city's happiness levels. Overall happiness has increased. That's great news. Thanks to the outcome of that last strike, people are asking for permission to live in our city. This is great! These are the crystals we managed to procure from the enemy in the last strike. Next is the report on operator performance. Make sure you keep a close eye on focus and energy levels, too. Which operator do you feel contributed the most to that last strike? Really? Me? Thank you. By the way, I don't suppose you know any eligible men, do you? That's it for the report. Thank you for your excellent leadership, as always, sir.
A dandelion's arrived near the city. We'll be there until you give them permission to enter our airspace.
Residents of the city are. When it's high, word will spread about the city being great to live in, and you'll get lots of residence requests. In other words, the happier the population is, the more quickly it will grow.
For everyone in the city. Come and have fun.
We've begun fortifying the unit. It should be done shortly. This will boost the unit's stats. Great! We'll get started on the construction work straight away. I'm sure it won't take long. So where do you want to move the unit to? Okay, we'll get the move underway. This will boost the unit's stats. It's gonna be great! This will boost the unit stats. It's gonna be great.
There's a dandelion in a holding pattern outside the city, requesting permission to dock. Shall I give it the all clear? Roger. The Dandelion's gonna be entering our airspace any minute now.
Dandelions are really the only way for people to get from city to city now, I guess. It's so crazy.
Okay, I'll see that all these new residents get processed ASAP. We've finished processing all the new residents. The Dandelion's gonna be leaving again soon.
I'll collect our tax revenues. Our residents are really... You know, we have enough crystals to make some aluminite now. Whatever crystals we use will be gone for good. Is that all right? Production complete. Now let's get down to the important business of fortifying our units. This will boost the unit's stats. It's gonna be great. This will boost the unit's stats. It's gonna be great. We've begun fortifying the unit. It should be done shortly. Shall we conduct a strike on these enemies? Threat eradication order. Battle stations, everyone. City switching to battle configuration. Stowing the crane. Shielding the CDC next.
All units switching to strike mode.
All further orders to be taken from strike command. Strike readiness complete.
How's it going, Commander? We're counting on you like always.
The enemy's here!
Wait, what the... Did you see that speed?
Here's the report. Your
are our strike results. That's all the data right there. I'll send it off to R&D for analysis. Next up is how our latest strike results have affected the city's happiness levels. Overall happiness has increased. That's great news. Thanks to the outcome of that last strike, people are asking for permission to live in our city. This is great! These are the crystals we managed to procure from the enemy in the last strike. Next is the report on operator performance. Make sure you keep a close eye on focus and energy levels, too. Which operator do you feel contributed the most to that last strike?
I was doing great out there, but...
Oh, thanks! That's it for the report. Thank you for your excellent leadership, as always, sir.
A dandelion's arrived near the city. They'll be there until you give them permission to enter our airspace.
Been on form recently, haven't you, Commander? Nice going.
Here are all the enemies sighted near the city, sir.
The equipment list.
Here are all the enemies sighted near the city, sir.
Some changes to the way things work around here?
You want a blueprint for this unit? I could certainly scribble one down for you. Blueprint complete. Well, I've really outdone myself with this one. Just look at the detail.